northernmost franchise in the league, Edmonton, Alberta, where there's wonderful tradition in hockey and past championships for the Edmonton Oilers. Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, you know, over recent years, one of the common words in the NHL has been parity. A lot of teams close together. And boy, if you can put together an impressive streak, you're doing something.
And that comes with confidence, Doc. When you can put a number of games together and win them all, you go into a building, you know you can win, and you can beat any team in the league.
The Penguins come into this game with a lot of confidence. As a player, you feel and know you're going to find a way to keep this unbelievable streak alive.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Montoya's the man in the crease for the Oilers. Murray's the goalkeeper tonight. The book on him is that he can be rattled with an early goal. Let's see how he does tonight for the Penguins. The winning percentage is impressive, isn't it? So he'll try to build that higher tonight. Terrific action lies ahead. McDavid's ready for the opening faceoff for the Oilers. Crosby's his opposite number for the Penguins. Opening faceoff done. Play in.
Pittsburgh's unbelievable play over the last few weeks have them on an unreal win streak. They just got to keep doing what they're doing.
Glanced off the post.
He was able to break free. That's an excellent shot. Beats everybody but the post.
Shot. Outstanding point-blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
A whistle and a rest. And here is the third voice of our crew, the man in the coldest place, ice side, Ray Ferraro.
Montoya's play this season has been so consistent. He's got an excellent win-loss record. He doesn't give up the bad goal when it's a crippling time for it.
Cut his glove on it. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Edmonton's had an aggressive mindset throughout these last 10 games. They've forechecked extremely well. They've been aggressive and on the body. We'll see if they can impose their will on their opponent, who's played much the same way over their last 10.
The Oilers with possession up the wing. Taken to the corner by Mike Camilleri. Points it. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. That puck's loose, not too well handled. Pitching this one to Maroon. Wonderful job as he plays it up the wing.
Well, let's hope that the game picks up in pace and energy a little bit here, boys, or we're gonna lose you guys. You got a pillow upstairs that you can lie down on.
Chip to McDavid. Offside, stops the clock. Just under 6 minutes have been skated here in the first. Still scoreless. And that's a face-off win. Looks over his options from the corner. He scores!
Dreisaitl's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's
got wide open. Looking wide open.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
They've got the draw. He takes that pass right off the left wing. And he's hammered.
Oh, you gotta love that early hit, Doc. You get to the rink, you want to set a tone for your team if you can, and an early hit is one way to do it.
Trying to go to Kunackel. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Laid on to Kunackel. Wonderful save. Edmonton's finding its way to center ice. Nicely into the zone. Loose puck due to the play by Cole. The Penguins in their own end, ready in attack.
right into the slot. Yes.
And the game is even.
Just like that.
Well, I love how he put himself in a position to really get a lot on that shot. Where was the defensive zone coverage there?
That sure is a miscue, Edzo, isn't it? The scorer's in front of the net. The defenseman's covering the blue line.
Edmonton's got it off the draw at center. With a shot. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Murray's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Pittsburgh's got a face-off win. Slid to Crosby. Pass cut. Edmonton's carrying on up the wing. Mashed in. Shoots one. Passing one off now to Kessel. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Edmonton's continuing on up the wing. That attack shut right down. Dumped in. This one comes into the possession of the guy who's supposed to stop all these. Hard work on the boards and glass. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Right near the line, can he keep it going? And snapped up by Russell. And he dumps it in. The Penguins in their own end controlling play now. Driving down the wing at center. Fires a shot. And the puck is scooped up by Camilleri. Edmonton's continuing on in their own end. Up the wing and moving well. Good body contact. Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. Tries to get it on net. No!
He doesn't miss it by much. He's right in the middle of the ice. He tries to bang it in off the goalpost and just misses.
Score! Oh, what?
We're so far up here, Doc. I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down the rate and see what he saw at ice.
Yep, no, it got deflected. It got deflected.
Well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's fighting the traffic. He's got to get into position for it. Right when he thinks he's got the puck at him, the puck changes directions. He just can't catch up.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. The Penguins have it up the wing. Propelled to Hagelin. Great bad stop. An outstanding save.
What quickness side to side.
He's got that point pass. Shoots. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Blocked away. Looking from the corner. He scores.
Yeah. We're all tied up, baby.
Malkin's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
They've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it. Gains the zone. Possession seized by Cole. Possession still as he moves in the defensive zone. Inside the final minute of the period. Up the wing still with possession and with hope. roped in by Cole. Pittsburgh's in their own end, moving the puck. On to Larson. Snapping a pass to Dreisaitl. That's a good pad save. First period over. Four goals scored, two aside.
Listen up, fans. For tonight only, all team jerseys are 15% off regular price. With the
The Penguins got this goal late in the period, and that tied the game. So they are on an upswing as we go to break. And we are underway in the second period of this tie game. Using the point. Fires. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Puck out in front.
Easy, easy, man. I'll start with that big hit. Chris Letang.
The tank's been known to go to the front of the net. Here he scores on the back end.
Yeah.
The Penguins have taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff? Edmonton's won that neutral zone faceoff. Moving it to Clefbaum. What a strong wrist shot. Sticked away. Puck is thrown to Crosby. The Penguins look to make a difference up the wing. Gonged away. And gathered in by Sidney Crosby. Possession reestablished by Larson. The Oilers continue to probe up the wing. Let's it go. Save. Moved along and in. He throws it there to McDavid. Edmonton's up the wing, setting things up. Carried to the corner by Camilleri. Good place to shoot from. Great stick save. Pass attempt to Lucic. Back to the point.
No.
That's
get rid of it.
Now it's directed to Hagelin. Let's go a wrist shot. Cut down on that rush. The Oilers in their own end in possession as they travel. Looking to headman up the wing.
Oh, shit.
Gets it in a good place. Let's it go.
Where is it? Ooh.
Hangs on to that one and he'll see a face-off right near it. A little under 7 minutes have elapsed here in the second. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. To Davidson.
Oh, get it.
Great take, dangerous area.
Get it.
Got that terrific
save. What?
Look at how active the goaltender is looking around.
Jesus Christ, how did that stay out?
To Davidson. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Gives it over to the point. Hammers one. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. And he lets it go. Routine save, but a save.
The Oilers haven't given up many shots or chances.